Morning or afternoon. Right, part two of my band work set of exercises. Today I'm going to get you down onto your mat, and then next week I'll do some more standing ones. I reckon I'm going to be able to get about 5 or 6 videos, little just 5-10 minute ones with these band exercises because there's just so many. But let's assume you've warmed up, and make sure you have. We're going to do some exercises that I'm afraid are not suitable for anti and postnatal. Antenatal past the 16 week mark, and not great for postnatal up to about 6 months, I would say. But what we're going to do are some rollbacks. Now take your band, use the full width of the band, and make sure it's equal each side. Pop the band around the top of your feet, so you're covering the balls of your feet. Sit nice and tall, and then we're going to collapse our spine into a C shape as we roll back vertebrae by vertebrae, hit the mat, and perform a bicep curl to bring yourself back up, bracing the core muscles, lean forward and kick back with the arms. Sit tall again and collapse down. So as you collapse down, you're drawing your spine in. Pinch that pelvic floor. Slowly, slowly hit the mat and then exhale to pull up, leaning forward with toes up, to perform a kickback. Now, some of you might need to loosen the band for this kickback. So we're working these lovely parts of our arms here, bingo wings as us ladies like to call them, and collapse down. So we can continue like this, leaning forward and kicking back. Forget the kickback a bit if it's too strenuous. You can just lean forward and feel a nice stretch at the back of your knees for your hamstrings. So collapse down. Now those of you that find this too difficult, you can speed up and do it, look. So by going more quickly, it actually makes it easier. So you can go at this pace if you want. The main teaching point with these rollbacks is that your feet must stay on the mat. Okay, so don't let this happen. If that happens, and on the way up, you're putting a strain on your lower back. So you must keep the feet down. Brace, brace, brace as you go. Now I'm gonna show you something for the stronger participants, okay? So if you're happy as you were, carry on. If not, we're gonna take you 3/4 of the way back and we're gonna pulse it. So tiny little pulses are easier than slightly bigger movements. So some of you can come up a little way, then back a little way and up. So do 10 of these, I think that's 4. Keep the core braced and you'll feel it all around here. Like you've got a tight corset on. Brace, 7, keep the feet down, pinch the pelvic floor, 8, 9, and 10, then all the way down, and back up again, lovely, so lean forward, kick back, sit tall, collapse, brace, don't let the feet lift, and carry on, so I think you'll find that's enough of those. Now from here, because the band is in a fantastic position for this exercise, we can perform kickbacks. So lots of these kickbacks to work the triceps. If you're not comfortable sitting like this or you feel it in your lower back, just bend the knees slightly to take the pressure off your lower back. You start with your hands at your chest, your fists at your chest, you kick the arms back and you stop at the chest. It's really important you get that right because many people do this look. And that's just not working the tricep. Excuse me. So fists at the chest, kick back and stop. Kick back and stop. Keep the pelvic floor pinched for extra work there. Decide on the tension of your band. 6, 7. I always like to get people doing about 25. 9, 10 to really hit the spot. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 17, 18, feeling it, 19, 20, come on, keep going, Vicky, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, woohoo, lovely. Now cross the band, keep it around the feet, sit nice and tall. Again, if you're feeling it in your lower backs, just have the legs bent, sit tall, and we're going to row. So now, we're not going to row with our spines or our torsos, we're just going to row with the arms. Everything else stays still. So you're leaning, your arms are reaching forward, then brace the muscles as you pull your fists again to your chest, towards your armpits. Now, I like to do two pulls, as my participants know, because you might be tempted to just go here and think that's it. So what you're going to do is pull and then another pull, just to make sure. Not of an obvious pull, just a second little pull to make sure you're working those muscles down the side of your spine, the rhomboids, and you'll also be working your biceps on this one, the front of your upper arm. So pull, pull. Okay, let's count another 15. So you can decide on the tension. I can make it harder if I want by grabbing the band closer to the feet. 4, 5, sitting tall, pinching and bracing throughout. 8, 9, 10. So pull, pull, 11, 12. Keep the elbows in as well. 13, none of this. 14, keep the elbows in. 15, wonderful. And then we're going to take the band out. And I think actually we'll leave it there for that session. So I will carry on next week with another band set of exercises. And like I said, I really think I'll be doing about at least 5 of these. Have one of these bands at home and you'll be able to do a full body workout with just this band. Have a good day.